Children need to hear approximately 21,000 words per day for their vocabularies to develop at an appropriate pace. That's the rough equivalent of reading The Cat in the Hat a dozen times. But research has shown that children who grow up in low-income households hear significantly fewer words than their peers in middle and high-income households. In fact, by the time a child from a low-income family reaches their fourth birthday, they've heard 30 million fewer words than their middle and high-income peers.
We know that here in Providence, only one out of three children who register for kindergarten enters the classroom at the appropriate literacy benchmarks.
La tecnología me deja saber qué cantidad de palabra adecuada escucha mi bebé durante todo el día, qué hace donde me la cuida, que si le leen, que si aprende, y en la casa para saber qué es lo que ella necesita. La tecnología funciona maravillosamente porque eso nos ayuda a nosotros como padre, es saber el vocabulario que utiliza o que escucha nuestros hijos durante todo el día, y es fácil, solamente era un audio aquí, yo lo presionaba y él se activaba, y eso reflejaba el vocabulario de mi niña todo el día.
We are proposing a partnership with the State of Rhode Island's Newborn Screening Program and Home Visitation Services to make this technology widely available in our city. If families choose to participate, they will receive data on their child's vocabulary development, as well as coaching on strategies to improve their household auditory environment. On my way to becoming the 37th mayor of the city of Providence, I went from Head Start to Harvard University, and I did it through the Providence public school system. I know firsthand how important it is that every child has the necessary tools to succeed in school and beyond. And that's why I'm so excited about the potential of Providence Talks.